Welcome back to another beautiful morning here in the Mother City, and hoping it's just as beautiful wherever you are. But of course, our morning made even more beautiful by the fact that we are hosting the Out of Africa Academy group that is going to be hosting the Dreams into Reality show taking place on the 22nd of June at the CTICC, where they really are making dreams into a reality with their extraordinary talent. And here they are again with another beautiful performance for us. Ladies, take it away.
To dream the impossible dream, to fight the unbeatable foe, to bear with unbearable sorrow, and to run where the brave dare not go, to right the unrightable wrong, and to love pure and chaste from afar, to try when your arms are too weary, to reach the unreachable star. This is not quest to follow that star. Ooh, no matter how hopeless, to be willing to march, march into hell for that heavenly cause. And I know if I'll only be true to this glorious quest, that my peaceful and calm when I'm laid to my rest, and the world will be better for this. Oh, that one man scorned and covered with scars still strove with his last ounce of courage to reach the unreachable.
The magic that you can see at the Dreams into Reality show taking place on the 22nd of June at the CTICC. Those tickets are still available on CompuTicket. Look at our website, expressoshow.com, to find your information. Now, here's another very inspiring idea for you. Imagine if you drank your cup of coffee in the morning out of one of those disposable cups, and afterwards you could plant it and a plant could actually grow. That's what a company called Growing Paper is doing right here in Cape Town. And Ewan went to find out more. Take a look.